Thank you so much to Simply Safe for sponsoring today's video, and you guys, they are having the best sale of the year, so make sure to stay tuned. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Today I have a very, very exciting video, and not only is this a gift guide video, it is also a humongous giveaway just to kick off the holiday season. I am planning to do so many incredible giveaways in the month of December, so you're definitely gonna wanna make sure that you are subscribed to my channel and turn on that bell notification because I actually am giving away something in every single video throughout the month of December. But for today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you guys a holiday gift guide, and these items are perfect for anybody in your family, perfect for friends, and they range in price from low to a little bit higher. That way I can give you guys a couple of ideas for holiday gifts this season. As many of you guys know, I did a DIY holiday gift video, which if you have not seen that, I'll put it in a card up there for you guys, but I basically DIY'd some really cute holiday gift ideas. However, I do know not everybody has time to DIY gifts, so I thought I would make a gift guide video as well, compiling some of my favorite items throughout the year that I think are perfect gift ideas, and then I'm giving away all of the items shared in this video with you guys at the end. So make sure to stay tuned, but honestly, I feel like we should just jump right in and let's start off with gift number one. My first gift is one that I've shared on my channel in the past a couple of times, and it's actually today's sponsor, which is Simply Safe. I absolutely love Simply Safe. They are a super simple, easy, user-friendly home security system that I have been using for probably about 6 months or so now. And guys, I can tell you right now, this is such an incredible system to have in your home. It honestly just makes you feel so much safer. I've been loving it now that I live literally on the street in a duplex as opposed to in a large apartment building. I really wanted to get home security just to ensure that I was safe, especially during the holiday seasons, because every single year there is a rise in break-ins during the holiday season. So just making sure that you're extra safe and having something like Simply Safe on hand is incredible to ensure that nothing gets broken into, nothing gets stolen, and you are safe in your home. I've literally had no problems with my system since I set it up, and not to mention, you guys, this system took me like 30 minutes to set up. I've talked about it in past videos. It is just so simple and easy to use. It's very user-friendly. Everything syncs up to the base station. So for example, they have pieces like the base station here, which is kind of your centralized hub of your security system. They also have carbon monoxide detectors, HD cameras, which are incredible to capture any like activity throughout your home. There are water sensors, entry sensors for your front door, back door, side doors, whatever they might be. My absolute favorite piece, which is the key fob. This allows you to basically arm and disarm your security system without even needing to like click any buttons or anything. And to get 24/7 protection of your home where they will call the police if anything happens for just 50 cents a day, I think is such a great deal. And there's really no gimmicks with this brand also. I feel like a lot of times you subscribe to a service or something like that, and then there's all these different tiers and randomness that you can add on and just take away. This is so simple. It's just straightforward, nothing additional. They don't tack things onto your bill or whatever it might be. So all around, I just really, really love Simply Safe. You can get 30% off plus a free HD camera with the purchase of any system using the link in the description box below or on screen. It is simplysafe.com/lonefox. So definitely take advantage of this because it is the best deal that they've ever offered, and you get 30% off of everything. You only have to buy it one time too. Once you have it, you are good to go. So yeah, definitely check them out in the description box below, but let's go ahead and jump on into these other gift items as well. I think I'm gonna go ahead and start off with some of the smaller items to start. The first thing that I think is such a great gift idea for anybody, because this is something I would never purchase myself, but I would love to get as like a stocking stuffer, is one of these reusable kind of door openers or clickers, especially during the times that we're currently living in. These are great to be able to open doors, click buttons, go to the gas station, click the little pin pad on there, and you don't have to touch anything, which is amazing. These are super affordable, not to mention they're kind of cute because they're just like a little brass keychain. I've always wanted one of these, so I'm excited to see how I can actually use this and benefit from it. So I think this is a great little item to add to anyone's stocking or just, you know, hang it off their gift as well as a little kind of additional option. Now I have a couple of other items which are just cute items to keep us safe, of course. This is a really kind of bougie hand sanitizer, but when I saw this online, I was like, wow, this is so freaking cute. It is a Power Mist moisturizing hand sanitizer, and it comes in so many different colors as well. Again, this is just something that I would never buy myself, but if someone bought it for me, I would love using it, and I would just always remember that they, you know, put a little, wow, that smells amazing! Oh my gosh. You guys aren't getting this. I'm keeping this, honestly, I swear. This smells incredible, but it's a really nice hand sanitizer. Doesn't smell like alcohol. Oh, it's vanilla cinnamon scented. And my next item are cute face masks. This is a pack of 5. So if you have kids or you have a lot of family members you want to gift things to, just honestly giving them one face mask in addition to like a larger present or something, I think is a great idea. And these are all reusable, which is amazing. They have a filter slot in the back as well. And they're also really cute. Like the patterns on these are honestly adorable. There's like little ditzy florals. We have this kind of buffalo check plaid. There's an oversized floral. And then this one is a little bit more masculine. I would definitely love this one. It's like a nice blue color, but honestly so cute and just something I would never think to get somebody, but probably something that they would use every single day again and think about you when they're putting it on. Okay, moving out of that genre of items, I also have this really cute silk face mask. I have read so much about how silk pillowcases are incredible for your hair. If you're one that kind of wakes up and have like crazy bedhead like I do, silk pillowcases and even silk eye masks are a great option to make sure that your hair is not tangled in the morning or anything like that. Plus they just feel luxurious for sure. And I had to share with you guys my favorite portable charger. I absolutely love this one in particular, which I will link this below for you guys. Everything I'm featuring in this video will be linked for you in the description box, of course. But the thing I love about this one is it plugs directly into the wall. And something that I hate about portable chargers is I always have to go find the charging cable. I have to find a block. I have to plug it in. I have to wait so long. It just, for some reason, I end up losing those cords so often because they're typically pretty short. So I love how this one has the charger just ready for you to go right here. You can plug it in. You can even charge your phone while this is charging as well. I thought this was cute. I saw it on Amazon and I was like, oh, this would be such a good little gift. It is a Tips and Toes kit by Burt's Bees. I absolutely love their chapstick. It's the only one that I typically end up using. And in this little kit here, you get some honey and grapeseed hand cream, some coconut foot cream. You get some hand salve. You get some lemon butter lip scrub, another hand cream, and also a little chapstick. So for the value, I thought this was a great option, and it's just, again, something that's really cute. It comes gift packaged already, so it's simple and easy. And then I got these for my mom, actually, because she loves wearing gloves. That's her favorite thing. Like, she literally wears gloves in the summertime, you guys. I swear, her hands are always cold. But these are really cool because they actually have a fingertip knitted into them that allows you to use your phone. And then you're able to use these little touch pieces at the top of the fingertips, so you can use your phone. You could still touch, type, and text on them, so you don't have to take the glove off, which I think would probably always be a nuisance. You guys know I had to include a couple of coffee table books because coffee table books, when you don't know what to get somebody, I just think getting them a really cute book is a substantial gift for sure. And I have a couple that I've loved in my own home decor just to kind of have sitting on a shelf, but I also really love the content inside of the book. So I have a couple of them here. This first one I have actually not gotten a chance to read yet, but I bought myself a copy as well. This is Make Life Beautiful by Studio McGee. I absolutely love Sid and Shay. They're the owners of Studio McGee and they have a website called McGee & Co. If you guys have not followed them on YouTube, they are incredible and they have such a great, stunning vision for interior design. So I'm really excited to read this book. It literally just hit the market, I believe, like last week or so. So you can get this one as well. A couple books that are a little bit more inspirational slash design focused. I have Live Beautiful by Athena Calderon, and she is honestly an icon. I follow her on Instagram. She has cooking tutorials. She has a stunning New York apartment. One of the most beautiful apartments I've ever seen. And she just has such a great book full of inspiration in here. I absolutely love this book so much. And not only is the content inside great, it's also just a really pretty book. I love Live Beautiful. I think it's a nice little mantra. And I also have one that kind of corresponds to it. This is the Architectural Digest book. And I've honestly probably purchased about 8 of this exact book because when I ever do a room makeover, I just love the way that this book looks on any shelf or on any coffee table. It's such a nice accent. And I feel like this is a book that nobody cannot like. Like, it just has stunning architecture inside of it. So all around, you know, there's something for everyone in here, and I think it's a really cute, substantial gift idea. Let's go ahead and pop in some items from my online store. I have just 2 things here that I wanted to share with you guys. And of course, also guys, if you did not know, I actually offer gift cards over on LoanFox. So if you wanted to get someone a gift card as well, I'll make sure to link that in the description box below for you. But one of the first things I think that is such a cute idea is one of the vases or a couple of the vases from my Celeste collection. It is such a natural kind of organic raw ceramic vase set, and it comes in really unique shapes and sizes, which I think is so much more fun than your traditional vase. So if you want to get someone something and they're a home decor lover, this is such a great option. I just really, really like this vase set. And this next item here is brand new to the site, but it has been flying off the shelves. You guys love these, and I do too. They are so freaking cool. Look how nicely they come packaged as well. This one is a pink peace sign hand candle, and there are a couple different hand gestures that you can choose from. There's also multiple different colorways, and I just think this is such a fun gift. Again, anyone who's like a quirky or just like trendy home decor lover, this is a really fun gift for them. When I ran across this next item, I knew I had to include it in this video because this is such a great DIY toolkit for anyone who is starting out or a new homeowner, someone that got a new apartment, whatever it might be. This has everything that you need in it to fix any issues you might have throughout your home. And I actually am getting one of these for myself as well because I have just been one to kind of purchase tools as I need them. And it's so frustrating having to go back to the hardware store to purchase a screwdriver because you don't have the correct one. And the great thing is that Amazon actually offers this as a smaller kit or a larger kit. I got you guys the larger kit just because I wanted whoever won to have a lot of different tools in there, but it comes with really everything you need to fix any like kind of traditional home issue or to install pictures on the wall or to do, you know, simple little tasks here and there. Now, my friends and I absolutely love having bonfires and roasting marshmallows. Like, it is just something that we've always done as a group. And I came across this item here, which is a portable little burner. And you can actually have your own little fire pit in here and roast marshmallows, which I thought was so cute. So I picked this up as well for you guys because I loved how it was like a cement base. Especially people who spend a lot of time with their friends, this is a great item just to have at your home. When they all come over, you can have a little bonfire outside and roast some marshmallows. I have two random little drinking vessels here. The first one is a to-go mug, but this is not just any to-go mug. It is a ceramic to-go mug, and it is so cute. It is a white speckled ceramic on top, and then at the bottom here, you have this kind of tan, a little bit more matte glaze ceramic, and all around, I just think this is such a chic alternative to your traditional to-go mug, and then of course, at the top, you have your kind of rubber sealed lid, and then it's insulated on the inside. It is by Mora Ceramics, in case you're curious. And the next item is a really cute little water bottle from Bandeau. I think they have such quirky items, and this is just such a fun little present. It says, "Are you drinking enough water?" on the side here in gold, and then right over here, you can kind of see your engage yourself throughout the day. So it says, you gotta start somewhere, you can do it, this bottle is definitely half full, you're almost there, and then you should be so proud, which I think is just such a cute little motivator to drink more water. And also, the bottle design itself is just really nice. Like, I would love to drink water out of this, honestly. Another larger scale gift here is a smart garden by Click and Grow, and I have seen these everywhere, but again, an item I would never purchase myself, but I would love to receive as a gift. And this is basically a little garden that does everything for you. It actually waters the plants, it gives them light, it makes sure that they're taken care of, and everything's just basically done for you, so you don't have to worry about it too much, which is definitely something I need because I have zero green thumb at all. And you can just have your own little in-home garden, which doesn't require much maintenance, and I just love that. You can fill up the tank, power it up, and enjoy. It says your smart garden does all the hard work and your first sprouts will appear in 1 to 2 weeks. Any music lover definitely needs a record player. And how cute is this one? It is a mint green record player. I absolutely love the Crosley ones. This one was from Urban Outfitters, and all around, it is just so cute. They have so many different colorways as well, tons of pastels. There's even ones that kind of reminisce like wood or concrete. And I love the idea of a nostalgic record player. And honestly, listening to music on a record player is just such a different experience than listening to it on your phone or on your laptop. So if you know someone that always listens to music, I think getting them a record player, which these are actually very affordable. They look like they cost a couple $100s, but you can get these for like $50 or so. This little item here is so cute. It is a very heavy, like cast iron, brass looking miniature tray. And for any home decor lover, this would be so fun. Put it on your bedside table. You can put your AirPods on it, your earphones, little earrings if you take them off at night, rings. You can just use it as a little catch-all, but I just thought it was so cute, and it's also extremely affordable. So this is just something that anyone who loves home decor would truly love. I don't even know what I would do with this, but I want it. And guys, we're on our last item here, which is so exciting. And this is for anybody who works out, who puts a lot of hours into their day, who maybe just works a lot in general. This is a massage gun, and these are really great. They're known as Theraguns, I believe. And I basically got introduced to these when I started working out a lot. My personal trainer at the time brought one in and was like, you should use this. And I absolutely loved it. It basically kind of loosens up any tense muscles. I actually have my very own right here, which I use all the time. And I kind of want to share it with you guys. So inside there's a little carrying case. And this one's actually a different brand than the one that I'm sharing with you, but they all are pretty much do the same thing. It's a little massage gun like this. It's like a little massage gun. You could adjust the speed and how much it actually does it. So these are great. I really love using these after I do different kind of workouts at the gym. Sometimes we do leg days or sometimes we do arm days and you just get a little bit more sore. This breaks up lactic acid and allows your muscles to kind of regenerate a lot quicker, which I like. And just like that, you guys, we are all done with this gift guide. I hope that you enjoyed the gifts that I shared in here. I really like mixing it up and not doing all home decor based gifts because I personally would love to receive a home decor item, and I'm sure you on the other side of the camera would also love to receive a home decor item, but not always are friends and family wanting to receive home decor from us, you know? Like, we like it, but not always do they like it. So I wanted to include a mixture of things just for anybody. I feel like a lot of these gifts are super unisex as well, and all around, I just think they're great options, ranging from a lower budget to a higher budget. So make sure to definitely check out all of the gifts I did share in this video using the links in the description box below, and also do not forget to take advantage of Simply Safe's incredible offer of 30% off plus a free HD camera with the purchase of any new system. Just make sure to head over to simplysafe.com/lonefox to do so. And guys, it is giveaway time. This is the time I've been waiting for this entire video. I'm so excited because one lucky winner is going to receive every single gift that I shared in this video, which of course you could use for yourself or you can gift out to your other friends and family members as well. The rules are super simple to enter. All you have to do is just be subscribed to my channel. If you are not already, make sure to click that red subscribe button. It is somewhere down here, over here, wherever YouTube decided to put it, it is somewhere around the screen. And also make sure to click the bell icon next to the subscribe button. Even if you're a subscriber of my channel and you have not clicked that bell icon, you must click the bell icon. That way you are notified when I upload brand new videos. And the entry to this giveaway is so simple. All you have to do is leave one comment in the comment section down below. You could leave absolutely any comment. Let me know maybe what your favorite Christmas gift you've ever gotten was. Just leave a comment. It doesn't have to be relating to anything at all, and that will be your entry. But also maybe make sure to just put your Instagram after or your Twitter or some way that I can notify you in case you do win. Just make sure to include that in the comment as well. That way I can notify you in case you are the winner of this giveaway. This is also open 100% worldwide and it will last for a week from today. The winner will be chosen next week and I'll be posting it on my community tab here on YouTube and probably also in the description box of this video. So come back in a week from now. You might be the winner, and if you are, I'll be contacting you. But I will let you guys go. I hope you have an amazing rest of your day, and do not forget to subscribe to my channel because I am posting so many incredible videos in December. They all have giveaways as well, and these giveaways are amazing. You guys are gonna love them. So I'll catch you guys next time. Bye!